Meantime, Indiana Senator Todd Young has introduced a bill to honor the bravery of Capitol Police Officer Eugene Goodman. Goodman is the one who led those rioters away from the Senate chamber after the building was overrun. And as the senators were escaping to safety, Senator Young's bill would honor Goodman with the Congressional Gold Medal. Goodman served on the protection detail of Vice President Kamala Harris during the inauguration ceremony.